My name is Paul Serene. I founded Monarch Solutions 17 years ago with a very clear purpose. There are those who would question my actions. I'm recording this as a final statement of vindication, a testimony of how things came to be. I've always been devoted to my mission, never deterred from my goal, no matter the sacrifice, because I've seen where this leads. I've seen where it all ends.
We have a problem. No word from Jack Joyce's transport. It should have arrived here by now. We may have a traitor on the inside. You're due for your treatment. I'll find who's behind this.
Find Jack. That's our priority. Get your best man on it.
There's more. As you know, Jack's level of interference led to unexpected complications. Witnesses from the university were transported here. You need to take a look. We can't afford any further obstacles at this stage of the plan. Now, I see two options. We could use force, remove any loose ends. But if those witnesses disappear,
the public will start asking questions, potentially turn on Monarch.
All clear, sir.
Alternatively, I could mount a broad PR strategy, get the city on our side.
Mr. Serene?
But that leaves us with the...
loose ends.
Precisely. The choice is yours, but keep in mind, the men will view your decision as a unified strategy moving forward. I suggest we deal with the issue at hand.
Sir.
Who is this?
Amy Ferrero. She's one of the witnesses, awaiting your orders on how to proceed.
Paul, we need your decision on...
My powers grew stronger, even as the Cronon syndrome worsened. I could choose a path that would become the actual future, but it wasn't optional. The moment wouldn't end until I made up my mind. Potential threats to our plan need to be erased.
Wait!
Monarch would take a hardline approach. Crush all obstacles, eliminate all witnesses. It would be harsh. But I had made hard choices for the greater good before.
dug through the area, and I found everything I could on your bro. This is messed up, man. I trusted Monarch.
But the people of Riverport would turn against us.
You murderer!
Our secrets would be safe, but the public would hate us, and Jack would gain new allies.
Monarch's got no authority to stop you, and you tell that to everybody on that bridge.
Initialize a PR campaign.
I want a sting.
And that violence was because of Jack Joyce.
Monarch would take a PR-friendly approach and manipulate the public into siding with us. Our lies would give us control.
The manhunt continues as authorities search for Jack Joyce.
Hey, somebody sneak around down there.
Hey! I think that's Jack Joyce!
We'd use the media to expose, then hunt for Jack.
I uploaded all the files I stole on that USB stick from the Monarch security station.
But the eyewitnesses would be out there, and Jack would learn our secrets. We can't risk any unwanted attention. Convince the witnesses not to talk. Keep eyes on them and send them home. Initialize a PR campaign. We need the city on our side.
Not this one. She's the head of the anti-monarch movement. I think we're looking at the new face of our campaign.
There's no other way out. I'm going through the machine.
Paul, wait.
No!
Jack! This way! Jack!
I use my power to guide us, to decide how to best prepare for the inevitable end of time. That gives the chosen few a chance to survive. I've seen the end of time.
Time's up. The one in the middle, I assume that's your mother. On the left, of course, your father. And on the right, the little one. How old is she? $114 Lafayette. Is that correct? That was taken not 5 minutes ago by my associate, Michael.
What do you want?
I want a statement. And you don't want Michael outside of your house a moment longer.
what happens to me?
Well, that's entirely up to you.
Okay, I'll do it.
I'm so glad we could work this out. Seems your work's been undone. We just lost communication with Jack Joyce's transport.
How the fuck does that happen?
Knowing how isn't important. You just need to find him. Wincott is working on a location.
Great.
What is it?
What?
Something's wrong.
University. That's not how we operate. It was sloppy.
Have all your operations gone smoothly? Go home, Liam. Wait for the call. I'm sure your wife misses you.
Good thing about our friend Stan is Stan makes it easy. See, the guy goes around using the same username and password everywhere he goes. Now, that means that his cloud isn't so protected. May I present to you Exhibit A. Wow, God, this guy's swinging for the fences. And what is that? What are you doing, Brenner?
Coffee cup.
No, I know it's a coffee cup, but what is it doing on my table? The fuck? You know what this is? Do they have these in Idaho?
Iowa.
Whatever. Use it. You tell me what's next, Brenner?
I don't know.
I know you don't know. That makes me sad for you. All we do now is upload our girl's video to Stan and our friends at WZWY, send Stan a note with some of his private pics, and last but not least, we post a letter. That letter allows Reclaim to take full responsibility for everything that's happening. Signed sincerely, your local terrorist, Jack Joyce. You can say it.
It's pretty awesome.
It's... Shit. Mr. Hatch, perfect timing. Me and Brenner, we just dug up some major dirt on our news director over at WZWY. He'll be running our copy and posting that girl's video within an hour.
Good work, Wincott. Where are we with Joyce?
Joyce? I got a lock on his transpo. I've hacked into his camera, and I'm waiting to find a locale. It's not incredibly easy.
Keep an eye on it. And when you find him, contact Burke directly. I think we have a traitor in our midst.
Hello? I'll let you go, Mr. Hatch. Thank you.
Was that Martin Hatch?
Get the fuck out of my office. Get the fuck out of my office. M?
Things have been really bad at work. I'm sorry.
I dreamt you were a cat.
A cat?
Mm-hmm. With these big furry bear paws. Way too big for your body. It was a strange creature. But I knew it was you.
I have to get back to work soon.
You work more than any field manager in the history of field managers. Baby, you haven't been home in 2 days.
Your mom's being difficult.
I'm being difficult, huh?
She's being very difficult. What happened?
I don't think that's the baby. Okay. You would.
Close your eyes.
Got a lead on Joyce.
What is it?
I was able to track his transpo to a warehouse on Burgundy and Wilkins. It's inside Ground Zero perimeter. Sending you the coordinates now.
Rebuild this great city, transforming it into an economic powerhouse over the past. Design. And with Monarch's greatest investment in the future being right here in Riverport, it's pretty clear how bright the future is for all of us.
Halt. There's been a development.
Jack.
You've already seen it.
Tonight on the island. He'll be there, and he'll want revenge. I need him stopped now.
I think our focus may be somewhat misguided here.
Your fifth column traitor?
You shouldn't take it so lightly. Joyce got lucky. He escaped. He's gone. He wouldn't be foolish enough to come back. Our only vulnerability is within, Paul. You should see that.
Telling me what I've already seen.
You're not thinking clearly. You need your treatment.
You've been the face of Monarch for all these years, Martin. But let's get clear on something. This is still my ship.
And I simply don't want to see you go down with it.
Just find him.
We take you now to Rickport University, where a violent showdown shook the town last night. Joining us now is Amy Ferraro, an eyewitness on the scene. Amy, tell us, what is going on here?
There were people from our group who took things too far. Things got very violent. And that violence was because of Jack Joyce. I want people to know that he is a very dangerous person. A terrorist.
You bacon and egg sandwiches?
Sounds like a terrifying thing down there. We really appreciate your bravery going on record to speak out against what appears to be such a dangerous person.
What's up, IT?
You wish I was IT. Hey, you don't have security clearance being here.
Security clearance?
Access granted.
I thought you might have been up all night, so...
You didn't get the runny kind, did you?
No, it shouldn't be. It's cool, they're new. Oh, man.
Fiona Miller. Terminated. You're fired.
So what's the 411? What the hell's going on out there?
The 411.
Yeah, the 411.
Everything's fine.
Everything's fine?
Everything's fine.
There was a shootout at the university last night.
Nothing I couldn't handle.
All right. You think they're gonna cancel the party tonight?
Are you kidding? No way. Hatch knows what he's doing.
You gonna go?
To a party? Me? Go to a party.
We can roll together if you want.
Okay. Yeah, all right, I'll go.
Okay, buddy. What are you gonna wear?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'll go naked.
Nice, I like that. I gotta get back to my desk, so. See you tonight?
Yeah. I'll see you tonight.
Yeah.
Buddy.
And this isn't what it looks like.
Fuck, Beth. I really didn't want it to be you.
You need to listen to me.
Step away from the van. Step away! Right now! Drop the gun.
I can't do that.
You've 3 seconds till I pull.
I have better reflexes.
And then you're a marksman for shit.
No. No! He's gone. Do you see what's happening?
The Stodders.
More and more.
Beth, what is going on?
Time is breaking down. The end is coming, and Joyce could be the key.
Wait, the end? The end of what? Beth, the end of what?
Of time. Of life as we know it, the entire universe, gone. And somehow, Monarch has been preparing for it. They knew it was coming. There's this thing. Called a lifeboat protocol, and it can save us, at least some of us.
Be hands on your head, down on your knees.
Brown.
Wilder, do not make me ask again. Oh. Joyce just took down half my men. You think maybe he had some help?
We're unarmed. I was responding
to a call. I do not give a fuck.
I am with Monarch.
On your knees!
If they take me in, then it's the end for me. And for you.
Down!
Just do what he says.
Do not let them take us. We'll never find the lifeboat. Think about Emily.
Just relax.
Liam!
Shut up!
This lifeboat protocol. What is it?
I don't know. But Dr. Kim was at the center of it.
Dr. Kim?
If you can get into his lab.
That's impossible. It's been closed up since he disappeared.
Do you know anyone who could get you in?
Come on, guys. Johnny, 9 down. 40 more to go. And one more. Thanks, Fiona. It's disgusting. Holy shit. Liam Burke. Gonna love this. Oh shit. The fucking golden boy.
You won. Because I need the job.
Gotcha.
Monarch employees, the food trucks will be parked outside till 2:30.
Charlie! I need a favor.
Yeah.
Can we talk somewhere?
I'd really rather not.
But in your office would be good. It'll be really quick.
Yeah. So what happened with Joyce?
Oh, there's nothing there.
Huh, there's nothing there? He just wasn't there? Like, or what?
No, Hatch, he reassigned me. He wants me to secure the perimeter lab on the island. He thinks Joyce might go there. He sent me here to get access to it. Can you help me out?
Yeah, sure. Let me see what I can do.
Thank you.
You know, it's really funny that you say that that lead on Joyce was no good because, it sure looks like he was there. And that other guy kind of looks like you, but that's weird because you work for Monarch. That guy clearly, clearly does not work for Monarch. Now, I can zoom in. Hey! Wait, stop killing me! Because I just put a high security alert out on your ass. You got about 20 seconds.
You're bluffing.
Hey, you're welcome to stick around and try to find out.
You know what I'm gonna do to you.
I have a pretty good idea what Monarch's gonna do to you. I'm about 15. 14, 13, 12, 11, 10. Good luck, buddy. 9, 8. We need all points converged on Liam Burke. He's armed and dangerous. Listen up, he's on level B, near the main overpass.
Just a reminder to Monarch employees. Get your flu shots, they are free of charge. Get them in HR.
Idiots!
Liam, stop!
not invincible. He's not a fucking superhero.
Brenner, I'm dealing with it. Yeah, I know. He's in the building. Yeah.
South parking structure. I repeat, south parking structure, fourth floor. He said he's south on Eastman.
Phantom team, he's headed to you. He's flying, look out.
Copy.
Cut him off, cut. Go.
Come on, you got this.
Let's talk about the dry dock incident. Monarch operatives transported you from the university to the ground zero operation at the shipyard.
Still upset about that, huh?
You were secured, unconscious.
Will?
Liam Burke went to retrieve you, and you were gone. How?
Sleepwalking.
Step away, right now!
You've 3 seconds till I pull.
I have better reflexes.
And you're a marksman.
We know Beth Wilder assisted you in some manner.
Then I'm guessing you know the rest.
No, because everybody who saw what you did next is now dead.
I didn't have a clue where I was or why. Never questioned it because it didn't feel real. Still waiting to wake up.
Beth Wilder risked blowing her cover to rescue you. Sounds like you didn't exactly return the favor.
No, I didn't.
The old industrial area. Why am I here? Only way forward. There's gotta be another way in there. Well, that's weird. Okay, doesn't last. Noted.
When the fracture broke time, some objects became unstable. With my new abilities, I can manipulate their timelines, rewind them.
Still no word from Burke on Jack Joyce's position.
Very well. Ready a chopper for me at the dry dock. I'm heading to the island.
Roger. We'll have the chopper.
Seeing Paul's face on that screen, it was some kind of sick reminder. I couldn't escape what had happened, what he did. I needed to know why, but part of me wanted to put a fucking bullet in his head before he could open his mouth.
Want us to send additional teams to search for Joyce?
Negative. Focus efforts in our PR campaign. Amy Ferrero's confession goes live in a matter of minutes.
What about Jack Joyce?
Once that confession hits the air, the whole city will be looking for him. He'll have nowhere to turn. He'll come to me tonight.
At the gala? You're sure?
Positive.
Squad doing with those video cameras up in A3.
Looks like some bitch named Amy's gonna be the poster girl for Serene's PR campaign, filming confession videos. We blew the library to create misdirection. The media's gonna latch to that, and Amy's gonna tell him the protesters were behind the whole thing.
You honestly think that's gonna be enough? You made a hell of a lot of noise out there.
It's him! Close to see him! Circle around!
This elevator looks like the only way out of here. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere. No power. Figures. There we go. What the hell is that?
Hello?
Jack, this is Beth Wilder.
Beth?
I'm...
You're the one my brother was looking for.
I'm the one who was attempting to rescue your ass until you decided to go on a gun-blazing ship parade through that warehouse. Now listen closely. You're at the outskirts of a Monarch Cronin harvesting operation, and Paul Serene is at the dry docks nearby. Not a recipe for fun times. So how about...
Dry docks. If Paul's at the dry docks, then that's where I'm...
No! Jack, the fracture is our only priority now. Time is ending. Will said he...
Will's dead. My best friend came back a goddamn monster. He knew this would happen. He prepared for it. Now, Paul's the key to understanding all this. And I'm gonna find him.
We both know that if you find Serene, you're not gonna be asking questions. Think this through.
Paul was at the dry docks in the distance. I recognized the place. William had a workshop in that industrial area for years. I knew that couldn't be a coincidence.
I did what you said, okay? Please.
You did good, Amy. Broadcast just went out, but Hatch wants a follow-up confession. You got the script?
Yeah, this one's more reflective. Like, wish we could undo what we done sort of deal. Dave will feed you the lines.
Dave? You're using your names. You're not letting me go, are you? You're never letting me go. Please!
What was that?
Just give up.
Jack Joyce.
You. From the protest. What are you...
I am so sorry. I didn't want to, but they made me do it.
They made you do what? What is this place?
They forced me to make false confessions for the news, I think. I'm so sorry, Jack. They were armed.
Hey, whatever you did, it's not your fault. None of this is your fault. I'm just glad you're okay. Listen, I need to get to the dry docks. Do you know the way?
No, I don't think so. But they took me in through a security station nearby. I can help you find a way through there. I owe you. Right over there. Oh, I knew Marnock had a dark side, but this? They're controlling the entire media, everything.
They can't cover this up. It's too big.
They can, trust me. It's locked. Okay, there must be a gate control around somewhere.
Yeah, I'll check.
Monarch's twisting the story for the media, claiming the protest went hostile and that we detonated the library. Hey, it worked. It's not holding long. I don't think you're fast enough. Oh my God! You're just like them.
Like who?
I saw them on the way in. These geared up soldiers that blink in and out.
Okay. Something new to look forward to.
You know, I thought I was losing my mind when I saw that. You're part of this. I need to know what's going on.
You really want to open that can of worms?
You just defied physics. I'm entitled to all the worms.
We're locked out.
Maybe you can climb through that open window on the second floor?
Yeah, that should work. Wait here.
Okay, well, I'll fill you in now, but pieces together are all those things. Except everyone thinks that Connor is everyone here answers the value of the false.
until Paul founded Monarch. Need to get up to that open window.
Jack, the window.
Is that another one of those? I'm starting to get the hang of this. Get to that door.
Sorry, Jack. They forced me to do it.
I know.
Of Jack Joyce.
There's nothing you could have done.
A terrifying scene down there. We really
that
appreciate
map over there should help you figure out a route.
To speak out against what appears to be such a dangerous person.
Ground Zero. That's the same area my brother used to have his workshop. I may have to pass through there to get to Paul.
Paul? As in Paul Serene? That's why you're going to the dry docks.
We have unfinished business. You may want to stay here until I'm done.
Yeah, I think you're right. I'll open the door for you.
Okay, stay in contact. Find a radio. I'll be on channel 3. And be careful.
Yeah, you too.
Still no word on Joyce's location.
Yeah, heard his brother scream like a bitch when he died. When he shows his face, I'll make him do the same.
Son of a...
Powers were unpredictable. They kept growing by leaps and bounds. Still kicking.
Monarch radio is lighting up. They heard a noise and know you're coming. Be careful out there.
Thanks for the heads up.
Contact!
Oh, great.
Shotgunner advancing on hostile!
Motherfucker. Any idea where I go next?
Well, before you said hi, Gatehouse Squad was talking about activating security measures to lock some door on the second floor.
That's a start. Thanks. Looks like a way out. Now, how do I get it open?
Seems to be unable to reach Gatehouse Squad. Remember the geared up soldiers I mentioned who do the teleporty stuff you do?
Yeah.
Apparently they're intending to say hi back. Grudge. So there's that. Regarding some kind of Kronon particle harvesting
Joyce
operation.
Just took out Gatehouse Squad.
I'm not sure what that means, but I'm looking into
what
it.
Pay you
keep
for
me posted.
Hey, just turned off security.
Uh-oh. Jack, we're coming your way.
Yeah.
I did some digging. This Kronon operation is harvesting some kind of fuel. It's used to power a device called the CFR. Ever heard of it?
CFR? No, what is it?
Not sure, but it looks like it's at the center of everything Monarch's doing. The thing they stole from the university, this operation, everything's linked to the CFR somehow.
What the hell is Paul up to? Sophia Amaral. Monarch's resident Kronon scientist. Well, she must know a lot of the same stuff Will did. Sophia Amaral. Monarch's resident chronoscientist.
HQ engaging target.
Clear exit down here. May have to head upward.
Chronon harvesting process canceled. Insufficient chronon particles detected. Please move harvester to designated yellow zone anomalous area.
There's gotta be something I can use to get up there. No clear exit down here. May have to head upward. Your average elevator.
Jack, I found documents here about some kind of private gala Marnik is hosting tonight.
Tonight? After everything that's happened?
It has something to do with their future plans. Serene's delivering a speech, and the guest list has everybody from Monarch higher-ups to big-shot scientists to the mayor of Riverport, which raises the question, why now?
I don't know, but I'm gonna find out. Okay. Getting closer, I think. Now, which way's the dry dock? Okay.
Hello,
okay.
Riverport.
Looks like the trailer has power now.
This is Teresa Sedmak, filling in for Bobby Radford. Bobby's taking a break for health reasons. I'm sure you'll all join me in wishing...
I got that briefcase we lifted from William Joyce's car. Laid out the contents in the trailer. You want me to go through?
No.
Paul's men had taken the briefcase from Will's car, dumped the contents on him. Will had said he needed something from his briefcase to stop the fracture. Wasn't much there but his phone and a key to the Bradbury swimming pool. Not the most obvious clues.
Jack, it's Beth. Monarch just got footage of your lady friend sniffing around some confidential Monarch files. Kind of a big no-no around here.
Amy, I gotta go back for her.
Don't. I'll pick her up. Where are you?
I'm on my way to Paul, the dry docks.
Serene's not the priority. I'm getting you out of there. I'll meet you at the dry docks. Channel 1 is the Monarch frequency. Use it to keep ahead of them. And Jack, don't do anything stupid.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. Be another way to get through here. Jesus! Close.
HQ, we just heard an explosion near the harvesting perimeter.
Yeah, take a wild guess who that could have been.
Charlie, get off the line. Striker team, take defensive positions around Ground Zero.
Roger.
Amy, you okay out there? Jesus! Closer.
HQ, we just heard an explosion near the harvesting perimeter.
Yeah, take a wild guess who that could have been.
Charlie, get off the line. Striker team, take defensive positions around Ground Zero.
Roger.
Recognize Will's workshop as soon as I saw the old billboard on top.
The area we refer to as
ground.
We clear the workshop for the center of the Monarch.
Everybody move!
I wanted to see the thing. It seemed to be the only one to try off the answering. Recognize Will's workshop as soon as I saw the old billboard on top.
The area we refer to as Ground Zero.
It was clear that the workshop was at the center of the Monarch operation. I wanted to see anything there, and it seemed to be the only way to dry docks answering.
Oh shit!
Nice driving, guys.
Knew the fracture would occur. Prepared for it.
Holy shit.
And he never tried to stop it.
Never told you what he did in that workshop? At Ground Zero?
No, never. He hid that part of his life from me. Nothing prepared me for the weirdness that was waiting there. And even that was just a prelude to the bad stuff that would follow in that same place later.
What is this? What the hell? What is this? That already happened. What the fuck?
Copper-clad niobium.
Well,
there's no words to describe. Will was gone. He was all around me. This entire secret life he'd never talked about, everything he tried to protect me from, it surrounded me. A puzzle, trapped in broken time. We all thought he wasted his research grant, his career, obsessing over some failed experiment. That's what he led us to believe. What he built there, it never failed.
works. It works.
Need my grant extended another year. Please, don't do this.
Countermeasure.
I hope to God this works.
Will. It's gone. I knew something went horribly wrong there, but it was scrambled. It was impossible to crack. It was overwhelming. Every unanswered question I had was compounded by what I'd seen at that workshop. The events at the university were part of something much bigger, something that had started 17 years ago. Okay, dry dock. Get to the dry dock. I'm almost there. Gotta get to Paul. There was something wrong with Paul. Coronon syndrome. He'd had his powers much longer than me. What was the cause? Was I sick as well, or was it his time travel? I didn't know. It didn't make anything he'd done any less hateful. Yeah.
Jack, you have to understand that Will forced my hand.
What the hell happened to you?
There's no use fighting.
You killed him!
I'll explain when the time is right. You'll meet me tonight at the Monarch Gala.
Gala? Time's ending and you're having a fucking party.
Because when time ends, my plan...
We do this now. I'm not meeting you
at... Yes, you are. I've already seen it happen.
Seen what? What's this all for?
Goodbye, Jack.
No!
sir.
Stop! Come back, goddammit!
Don't.
Stutters were getting bad. Me shifting back and forth without warning. At the time, I didn't think it'd get much worse.
But we both know it did.
That's gonna hurt.
Stutters were getting bad. Me shifting back and forth without warning. At the time, I didn't think it'd get much worse.
But we both know it did.
That's good.
Thank you.
Jesus! Cutting a little close, Jack. It's like a goddamn maze in here.
Beth had been on her way to leave. I expected she was frozen somewhere up there, by the side of the dry dock.
Get in.
What if I don't trust you?
Then shoot me.
Look, I'm sorry, but I'm taking the bet.
That's for not listening to me back there.
Ow.
You want to stop time from breaking down? You need my help. And thanks, by the way, for the plus one in the back seat. Starting to feel like goddamn babysitter.
Babysitter? Kidding me? I got good intel off that computer. Bitch.
Am I right? played my music. Deal with it. Who the fuck are you people?
What led you to the swimming hall?
Will said there was something important in his briefcase. All I found was a key with Bradbury Swimming Hall on the chain. Only lead we had.
I guess this is it.
This building's been shut down for years.
Perfect place to hide something you don't want found.
I think it's time you tell me what you know.
I know your brother built the one thing that can stop the fracture. I know we're meant to find it, and I know Monarch doesn't want us to.
And yet you're wearing their uniform.
I like the way their pants fit.
Yeah, I bet you like the paycheck, too.
Tried to create a cover to gather information. You've known about this for a few hours. I've been preparing for it for most of my life.
You weren't aware that William owned the place?
There's a lot I didn't know about Will.
We need to find your brother's countermeasure. And fast. Things will get worse as the fracture progresses. And Monarch will be turning Riverport over looking for you.